Have you ever seen a kid jump? Or a kid playing a jump rope? When they jump and down, after they are done jumping in the air, they land on their feet, right? But what happens if you throw something in front of you, or to the left, or to the right? So now that pick up the tennis ball or any small round object and hold it in your hand. Let's toss it in the air and watch it fall to the ground. So why would the ball that ground in the air then fall to the ground? So now that you can learn the topic about the kinematics and the dynamics of motion. The kinematics and the dynamics of motion can be learned on the subject of motion and change.